Hey guys, it's Wes from Wes Automotive. Show you guys what we're doing here on this 2003 Yukon. We took the instrument cluster out because it was having issues with the gauges and the lights. So here's the instrument cluster. As you can see, those lights are definitely not original. Those yellow pod looking lights. I just installed all of those. Nine of them, and I'm going to show you what it looks like before it goes back together, and then we'll show you what it looks like when it's all back together. So I'm going to plug it in here. And turn the lights on. So now all of them work. And we're gonna take it back apart or unplug it and then put it back together and show you the finished product.